Beneath this expansive land in western Uganda, there's an estimated 6 billion barrels worth of oil. The China National Offshore Oil Corporation and the French multinational Total have major operations here, including the Tilenga mega project, which is expected to produce 190,000 barrels a day. But there is a problem. Thousands of people who have been moved from their villages to make way for the development say they were forced to accept compensation of just $1,000 an acre, and that's not enough.
Most of the people who took a cash compensation could not even afford to buy land elsewhere. So now they stay in rental houses in village centers like this one and rely on casual jobs to make a living.
Fred Mesigwa refused the deal and says his land was worth more to him than the $3,000 he was offered.
I was cultivating my land. I pay my school fees to my children. And I used it to go to good hospitals. But after they came, their life became harder. They stopped me using my land.
Dickens Kamugesha runs a non-profit organization that has helped Masigwa and other farmers take the matter to court in France. He says the oil project will affect about 50,000 people in the western and central regions of the country. This is the first case under a new French law, which requires large corporations to make sure proper care and attention is paid to the local population and environment.
If these people were not frustrated, were not suffering, were not actually, it was between life and death, they would not have accepted, most of them would not have accepted compensation.
The Tilenga project lies partly in the Murchison Falls National Park. Some rights groups say plans to protect the environment are not clear, but government officials insist everything has been done lawfully.
We realize the environment is important. Tourism is one of the key earners for our economy. And so we must explore this oil, must exploit this oil and gas resources, while being cognizant of the fact that we need to coexist with the environment.
Back at the Mesigwa homestead, they tell us the oil project has made the family much poorer, and signing a bad compensation deal would only make things worse. Catherine Soy, Aljazeera, Bulisa, Western Uganda.